Back to tonight's breaking news. Here are some live pictures from the 9th Ward. New Orleans police say a man is dead after a shooting there. NOPD tells us sometime after 9:30, officers were called to the 2100 block of Desire Street where a man was found dead. You can see still a pretty active scene out there right now. Call Crime Stoppers if you have any information that can help with this investigation.